Over in Warren County, one man has died after being shot at the end of a police pursuit. Tonight we learned 18-year-old Brian Calvert died from his injuries. This after what deputies say started as a traffic stop on Nashville Road shortly before 3 this morning. We're told Calvert took off, nearly running over an officer in a chase through Simpson and Warren counties. Once stopped, deputies say Calvert shot toward officers and they returned fire, hitting Calvert. That investigation is ongoing.